Let's all stand, and just as Mr. Julian was playing God Bless America, if you would turn your programs to the back. We're going to sing God Bless America, and we're going to sing it twice. Now, if you're going to sing it real loud, I'm going to have all the outtakes on the ground.
Opportunity and privilege to be here tonight with everyone who's here, and Father, for the fellowship we can have in your name. And Lord, as we stop and pause for a moment, we first of all want to lift those up who are serving this country in the military, and our leaders, and those who are far from this homeland here that are in foreign countries. We want to lift them up to you in a special way tonight, and pray for a special blessing upon them. Lord, it's not easy as they're away from our family and friends in a foreign land and serving this country and fighting our wars. And Lord, we just want to pray for them and ask you bless them in a very, very special way tonight. For each participant in the recital tonight, for each student, I just pray a blessing upon them. I pray that you help them be able to concentrate, to focus, and to do their best for your name, Lord. That's why we're here tonight. And Lord, I just pray for Mary, as she's worked so hard to put this program together. I pray for a special blessing upon her and all the work and effort she puts into putting on this recital. Lord, it's good to have her as a friend and as a teacher. Lord, for everyone else here tonight, bless them in a special way. And we ask all this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Well, we ready? I'm ready. You all ready?
Ready.
Our students are ready. I know they're ready. And if you will notice, they are listed, and they are listed in alphabetical order, but they will not be performing in that order, because we, when we have our rehearsal period, we draw numbers, and we go by that. So, and if they want to exchange, they can do that, but they have to do that that morning when they draw names. Our first participant tonight is going to be Ms. India Allen. Yeah, we have another India, India Allen. And we're going to do a guessing game tonight. Now, some of these songs you ought to know. And some of these songs we just can't have a recital without doing. So this first one is going to be played by India. Come on, India. And then I'm going to ask you what it is. Participant is Miss Mallory Burton. I wasn't going to tell you this one, but I want. Thank you.
was by Alicia Keys. Falling. The name of the song, Falling. You know, when I work with these students, I get to know a lot about them. For instance, India that played, India had the pony. And her pony is named Coco. And she says, right now, Coco's color is gray. But in the summer, she says she turns brown. And she has a friend, Pony. And that Indy believes that because she has spots all over her, that's why her name is named Patches. Pony is named, is that right? Your friend's pony is named Patches, right? I get to know a lot about these guys. I might get to know a lot about you all, too. Next person you're going to hear is going to be Miss Catherine Hooper. Oh, you told me, what was that?
You told me,
And she has a dog named TJ. Guess what? He's a Pomeranian, and he does not like vegetables. He will not eat vegetables for a TJ. Next person we're going to hear is going to be Miss Olivia Petter. Told me on the way over here, I went to pick her up. She told me that she had to go to church today, but today she was supposed to buy her a dog. And the dog was, she's already named the dog, Marlena. They won't be open tomorrow, only on Saturdays. So I sort of feel responsible she doesn't get that dog. She's already named that dog, Marlena. So I don't know about the dog. Mommy's gonna be sort of scared of it anyway, she said. Next person you're going to hear is Miss Madeline West. Now, what was the song she played? Yeah. Miss Madeline West.
Thank you.
probably won't know that one, but Madeline played the passing parade. Now, I'll tell you, she has a whole lot of dogs and cats. And one was named, I knew she had a cat named Rush, you know, like Rush Limbaugh. And then she has a dog named Libby, and Lance, and hey, we got a lot of cats around that house. Thank you, Madeline. Next, we're going to hear Miss Brittany Heron.
Thank you.
Almighty God. That's what you worship, that's what you played for us tonight. Let's see who we have in the house among us tonight. Let's see. Okay. Mr. and Mrs. Heron, would you stand? Tell us where you're from.
We're from the great state of Indiana.
All right.
And the city of Boonville.
You all haven't heard of that.
You all probably never heard of that. It's right next door to Evansville, the southernmost part of the state.
And we have another great musician in the house. I see Miss Amita Hunt. She's going to be with us tonight. We'll just stand and let's see who you are. And thank you for being here. Thanks again to Mr. Julian for coming and doing our opening song. And Mr. Julian, if you read on your program, he is a general music teacher at Morgan School. And guess what? I have some students go to McNabb, and Mrs. Julian is up there. And she is the music instructor for McNabb School, and we appreciate you being there. And then, you know, I want to recognize these two people for they were urchins up on my recital. I'll give them urchins of the year. Brothers and Sister Allen, and I appreciate them doing that. Would you give my hand? Any other preachers in the house besides Brother Heron here?
Brother Clint Todd is here from Ledbetter.
He's here. He is he working?
In the back.
Well, just stand up. Oh, that's my friend. I really thank you for coming, and I really thank all of you for coming and supporting these students. And I know they appreciate it, too. Next person you will hear will be Miss Rachel Smith.
Thank you.
Emily's rendition was a harp song, so you probably wouldn't have known that one. I hope all of you will stay and have refreshments. I hope we got some peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. I really do. Okay, next person is Ms. Jessica Beasley. That was the Wishing Star. That's what she played, the Wishing Star. Next is Ms. Angela Ross, and she's voice student.
Because her life is hurting, so am I. Thank you.
My heart will go on. My heart will go on. The next person is going to be Gabrielle Robinson.
Thank you.
incorporated. Perry Shortridge is our last person that you will hear perform tonight. Perry. Jessica Beasley. Alexandra Burns. Mallory Burton. Marilyn Edelman. Emily Followell. This is mom. Stand up, Catherine. That's Catherine's mom. Rachel Smith. Madeline West. Olivia Patter. You know, we were all just saying happy birthday.
Come around.
Let's go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Would you please bring the envelopes? I have Student of the Year and Musician of the Year, and I want to recognize these people now. I'm going to name you all Ursas of the Year. Student of the Year. This means this person has met all the requirements and just been all around person, and not saying that this person is better than anybody else, but this person has met our requirements for being Student of the Year, respect, been on time, been present, has kept up with the requirements of being in reading class. And tonight I present Student of the Year too, and I need my box, sorry. It's on the top shelf. I better check to see if I missed anybody, because I do that sometimes. Student of the Year, Mr. Jason Hill. And then last year we began doing the Musician of the Year. And the person has certainly qualified for that. Not just playing a recital piece, but any other pieces or compositions that had to be performed has done that, has worked very diligently this year. And tonight, Student of the Year, Musician of the Year is Ms. Mallory Burton. People for being outstanding this year in their music. And tonight we have 14 people that I deem that really put forth great efforts and this year that I saw. This is certainly not an easy task to do. But I pray about it a lot and get my answer through that. Amen. First person I want to recognize to be an outstanding student for 2002 is Ms. Catherine Luther. Olivia Petter. Julian Bow. Emily Falwell. Jessica Beasley. Sandra Burns. Katie Falwell. It is a pleasure always to work with these people, and I appreciate it very much. I appreciate you choosing me because you could have chosen anyone else. But I appreciate you doing that, and God be the glory, and I pray that you just continue to strive where God wants you to be and continue to work hard and just continue to stay under the guidance of your parents. For most of you can't drive. They get you to piano, and I appreciate that. Would you please stay and do refreshments with us in the back? And if there's nothing further, we're going to ask if Patrick will come and do a benediction.
Speaking for all of us, I can say we certainly have been blessed this evening with all of this good music and good spirit that has been shown here this evening. We want to give it all and make sure that we give everything to God. All of the glory to God. He enabled all of us to be here and to just stand here and look out. See the different faces, the different friends, so many friends that has touched my wife and my life over the years. It's just wonderful. We owe it all to God.
Amen.
all because of God. So let us bow right now, would you please? Father, your spirit is certainly here this afternoon in a mighty way. We pray, God, all of us, pray, Heavenly Father, that everything that has been done this evening has just blessed your heart. God, that's our desire, is to give you the glory in everything, God, that we do. Lord, I stand here thanking you for allowing me to just have touched the lives of these children over the years. God, that has certainly blessed my heart. I've come to walk by in the house, Lord. I've heard them just playing, Lord God. I've heard them really, really striving, Heavenly Father, to be good musicians in whatever they would be about doing. I would ask you, God, to just continue to bless them that they might even grow better, Lord, in what they're doing for you, Lord Jesus. And you know, Father, I can't go without asking you to just bless the parents. Parents that stand by their children and see that they get to practice enabling them to be on time, to do things that they need. These parents, Heavenly Father, are worthy of your blessings. Lord, continue to just lift them up. And I thank you, Lord, for the pastors and the preachers that are here this afternoon. They've befriended me over the years, and I can't go without them, Lord God, thinking about them, Lord Jesus. Father, all of the help, those that have helped us this evening. Every year, it seems like they don't hesitate to come and help my wife, and work with her. And I just want you, God, to just bless them with special blessing. Thank you, Lord, for being so kind, so good to all of us. Thank you for allowing all of us, Heavenly Father, to do what we desire most of all, that is to just lift your Son Jesus up, that the world might see and know that there is a Savior that is concerned about those that are lost, those that are backslidden. Thank you again, Father, for your kindness. Now, God, I would just ask you, as we go back to fellowship together, bless, Heavenly Father, the food that we're eating. Most of all, I just ask you, God, to be with us in our fellowship time, that all of us will not forget about the presence of each spirit that's been in this place today. Thank you again, Father. It's in your name that I pray. Amen. Amen.
Now,
if
my students will go first. And be served.